Right, well, the countdown to the total solar eclipse continues, and we're now only 4 days away. Thousands are expected to be here visiting Indianapolis for this event.
Yeah, as Fox 59's Hannah Fullman reports, city leaders are encouraging everyone to plan ahead.
Downtown Indianapolis will soon be packed with upwards of 100,000 people to experience this once-in-a-lifetime event. But ahead of the big day, city leaders have a few important reminders.
We're going to do what our city does better than anyone else, and that is host.
Indianapolis is back in the national spotlight as the city prepares to host people from all 50 states and beyond this Monday.
Despite the eclipse lasting less than 4 minutes, we know that this phenomenon is out of this world. In fact, the 2024 total solar eclipse has been deemed one of the largest mass travel events of our lifetime.
People can take part in more than 60 eclipse-themed events downtown and across central Indiana, including viewing parties at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, the Children's Museum, and White River State Park.
We have optimal views of the skyline from our green spaces. We're kind of Indianapolis's backyard, so just on the other side of West Street, we encourage people to work downtown, live downtown, to come to the park and experience it.
City leaders have been planning for this day for 2 years. IMPD says they're ready.
Our plan is to disperse our resources throughout the county to be able to quickly respond to whatever we may encounter using bikes, ATVs, motorcycles, cars. We'll have our drones up.
And preparing for long travel delays.
There could be delays anyway, starting on the interstates. Between 4 to 6 hours, and so that's what you need to be prepared for.
Planning ahead includes leaving early, filling up your tank, and packing both an emergency kit and your patients.
All of the venues are asking the public to please do one thing, and that is listen to our public safety officials.
And finally, city leaders want to remind you of one more thing.
Do not stop on the roads. Do not stop on the side of the roads, on the interstates, or otherwise. You put yourself in extreme jeopardy. You put our public safety officials in extreme jeopardy, and you may prevent someone from getting to a hospital or somewhere else that may need help.
Again, make sure you plan ahead and allow plenty of time to get to the place where you want to experience the total solar eclipse. Reporting downtown, Hannah Fullman, Fox 59 News.